The Rest Stand Project is basically a form of promoting awareness for human trafficking and sex trafficking in the world. Filling in the cracks with Red Sand represents filling in the cracks of the people that slip through the system.
The Red Sand Project is a movement that involves artivism, you know, visual works. We're spreading sand in the cracks and we're informing them a little bit about the significance of what they're doing by filling in the cracks of the pavement with sand.
Well, people will come up to the table, they'll take bags of sand, and they'll pick a crack within any part of the ground, they'll fill it up, and that would represent filling the cracks of the society that let people in trafficking slip through.
So throughout my schooling, I've learned about human trafficking, and I've read stories about the effects that it has had on people affected by it. So when I came to Lehigh and I learned a bit more about the Center for Gender Equity and the projects that they were doing and heard about the Red Sand Project, I knew I wanted to get involved so that I could educate myself more on the topic of human trafficking as well as educating my peers and the Lehigh community.
For most of my life, I've been aware about human trafficking, and I've always found a problem with the continuation of it and the lack of education people have on it and the lack of activism people take to prevent it. So I thought that by working on this project, I could be a person who fills in those cracks of society that just lets this happen.
I'm Candace.
I'm Em, and this is the Red Sand Project. We just want to thank everyone for coming out today to support the Red Sand Project and to help spread awareness of human trafficking. Thank you for coming out.
Thank you.